Dr. Callan kind of blew up an RV. We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Veil. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Ark's reactor. If you do that, the Veil's safe, and the Ammonia are safe. Bing, bang, boom. Dark Arena's on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Ark reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you've cycled the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on. Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look?
Thank you.
Hey, it worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around the amulet. Let's keep an eye on more of those. Circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
On the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. Could say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Muni, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalan.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something wrong. Keep going, but keep an eye out.
Thank you.
can see you're coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station and we're golden.
Those strands. Probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. Guardian, I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
They're swarming! Get out of there now!
a way out. We're going up.
Returning to the Cloud Arc. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.